If Christians truly follow the commandment of Jesus, love one another, why would they go to the police stations? Why do they seek divorce? Why strife and disunity in families? Why secrets in marital life? If we cannot love and forgive, we are not disciples of Christ, but mere occasional devotees. Jesus said, love one another just as I have loved you. Loving others as Christ loved is being a true disciple of Christ. Let our parishes be filled with disciples, not devotees.